Hi boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play. Today we are playing 720 for the NES, or NES, depending on what you call it. I don't know what I call it. I've just kind of discovered that I call it the NES. I thought I pressed options there, but I seem to have started the game. Had this on the Spectrum. Oh, cool. Yeah, I had this on the Spectrum and I didn't like it. Just because the Spectrum graphics rendered it really badly, I thought. Didn't really work. And as a result, I didn't find it very fun on the Spectrum, even though it was really, really highly rated game. This, on the other hand, I've only been playing it a few seconds, and already... Ah! Bikini chick with frisbee. And ape hands. Ape arms. I'm obsessed with apes today, because we've just been watching chimpanzees on the telly. I'm just going to have a little... Oh, come on now. A little wander around, because I'm quite enjoying this. Skate or die, skate or die. Just the bees bit. This is where the bees come. Are you waking up, little babs? Are you waking up and trying to play my games? Yeah, there's the bees. Quick, skate, don't die. 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 Oh, no, died. Actually died. Oh, come on. That was the bees' fault, I blame the bees. Oh. Okay, I'm out of it. Oh. That's annoying. Oh, this is really annoying. Just forget the water then. Forget it. Just forget it. Screw you, water. I'm out of here. Just want to have a little skate around, really. This is much more fun than the Spec Evasion, in my opinion. It plays way better. This is like what Skate or Die should feel like. You know what? You might be a spec chum and... Ooh. Kung Fu guy just kicking the air. It's not very... It's a bit crap, in it? like Paperboy, for example. Oh, come on. Paperboy, for example, they... Yeah, again. Of course. At least all the obstacles in Paperboy were like... made sense in some way. Kid playing with a remote control car, two fellas fighting in the street. Oh, a car. a guy standing on the spot kicking. It doesn't seem like something that would kill you. Alright, you run into any person, fair enough, but it just makes more sense if it's something that would fit in a street environment, isn't it? You know what? This game was the Tony Hawk's of its day. I mean, I know I'm not doing much, but you can do stuff like that. That was just me. I just hit A. There you go, you can jump. And B. I don't know what B does. Alright, A jumps, that's it. So you can see why this translated well to the 8 bits, the Spectrum and whatnot. Although it should have translated well, but I don't think it actually did. I didn't like the Spectrum version of this. Ah, you press jump and you get on a jump. Kind of makes sense. Yeah, I don't think the Spectrum version did translate well. I thought it was rubbish. It was like it was... It was basically a, you know, a... Oh, come on. That's annoying. A shell of this. Alright, I haven't really started playing this yet. Again, let's go. Oh, it was continue, not options. I don't know why I said continue there. That is not to continue. Right, I'm going to go around the water and jump. Yes, I did a jump. Oh, that's a bit weird. That was a bit weird too. It's nice to play though. I mean, again, it's not a game that I would seek out because I never really had that much of an affinity with 720. Closed? Well, where can I go? But I can see why people liked it if this is the version they played. It feels very smooth and very responsive to my controls. Yeah, I'm going on the ramp and there's nothing you can do to stop me. Oh, I actually can go on the ramp? Yes! Oh, I hate this. I'm one of those people that really, really doesn't like California games. And I'll tell you for why. I just can't figure it out. I can't understand where the fun is. I press the buttons. I've used the D-pad. And nothing happens. Check me out. Oh, that was a bit better than California games. I actually did something. I pressed the button and he did like a hold. I'm not quite sure how to get out with a hold. A hold. Like, this is wrestling. Yay, I did that. No, that you say no, don't stop. Oh, I see, okay. I pressed the button at the top of that bit and it stopped. So you press the button at the top of the other bit. Oh, I'll do it again. Will I do it again? Oh, I can't do it again. Oh, closed. Closed. Okay, let's find something else. This is cool. You got these like little locations you go to, you do some tricks, you learn stuff and get medals, and then you move on. I like it. And there's a little world map. I couldn't get... Oh, really? I couldn't get... Oh, I see, I just bought shoes. I don't know what they do. I couldn't get my head around that on the Spectrum version because it was so hard to kind of tell what was going on. It was all in monochrome, to my memory. It was all kind of slower and trickier to control. Yeah, slalom. All right, we can do this. Check me out with no wheels on the skateboard. Oh, come on. Don't die, little skateboard. We can do this. Oh, it's really hard. But it's just really hard in that it clearly takes skill. It's very responsive. When I'm doing it, but it's beautiful to play. Very impressed. Again, though, not a game I would seek out because I'm not into skateboards. Maybe I'm starting to feel like I would. I want to get back to the world map and explore something else. I don't like that the scrolling doesn't give you a looking room. It's in the opposite part of the screen to where it should be. In my opinion, when you're scrolling, the scrolling should go ahead of you so you can see what's coming. I call it the double dragon scroll when you can't see what's coming. Because double dragon was a bit flawed there. Play double dragon, first level, you'll see what I mean. Kill the first baddie or two and then start scrolling and you'll be like tiptoeing. Pads, I got pads. Check out my pads. Have I just bought those pads on my knees and elbows? Were they there before? Or have I just bought them? Because if they weren't there before, that is cool. That's some sort of time has just run out. Oh no, not skate or die. Let me go to another location quick before the bees get me. Jump out of there. Yes. I see what skate or die is about now. Don't hang around in the city bit. Oh. I did a jump. A really, really rubbish one. I know. That was a really rubbish jump. I don't know how I managed that. Got a bronze medal for it. Only fell in the water twice. Pretty easily earned bronze medal in my opinion. Oh, I want another go, but I don't think I'm going to get to. Oh, there's stickers on the bottom of my skateboard. They're like awards. Smart. Whoa, what was that? Check him out. He scares me a bit. Let's get out of here. Okay, you are here. Jump is closed. Boards. I want a new board. I've earned it. I've worked hard for that board. I'm having it. Let's go. Yeah, I like this game. It's good. Check out the motorbike, dude. He's going on the pavement. Officer. That was not nice. Alright. I've got a new board. Check my board out. It's the same colour as me. I'm not sure that did change. I need to be more attentive to my character and what he looks like. Okay. Should we do the downhill? I think we should do the downhill. It's like the last thing left to do. Let's do this. Let's do this, people. Oh yeah, get in there. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but let's just go. No. Oh no. Oh, so close. Oh, a bit scary. You know what, I really like this though. I mean, I feel like now that we've seen the four locations you can go to and the four shops you can go to, I've kind of done everything the game has got to offer. I feel like that. I might be wrong about that. I did really dislike 720 to the point where it just, you know, I never felt the urge to buy a version of it or play another version of it. But I have to admit, I get the game. You do those four things and there's those four places you buy stuff from. I wish there was more you could do. Maybe there is. Anyway, I enjoyed that. More than I thought I would. Good game. 720 for the NES. Thanks for watching.